Looks like this is our lucky day.
Yeah, this might actually go smoothly.
We deserve it after last time. Made up your mind yet?
About what?
When it comes to the getting the hell out of Macon, I bet you're in the let's stay put camp considering I've been pushing everyone to leave.
We should go. The motel's run its course, and it's not safe.
Well, if that's what you think, you should probably fucking speak up. Lily's dug in. Okay, just like last time. Over the rig, into the pharmacy, and scrape together whatever supplies are left.
We didn't leave much in there.
Hey, we're out of options. Something's better than nothing. Shit.
You okay?
The ladder's come loose. I'm not sure how many more trips she's got in her.
I'm not sure how many more trips we've got in us.
No kidding.
Looks like she's had it.
What now?
I'll find another way up.
Better get a move on.
There's no safe way through that mess. Kenny, come on.
Ah, shit. Damn it. I can't reach. Sorry, pal.
All right, stay put. They're blocked by all the fallen concrete. They're blocked by all the fallen concrete.
Lily's not doing so good, huh?
It's not good. I'm worried.
No shit. There's a lot to be worried about. She's gonna snap. Upset with you for agreeing to take that stuff from the station wagon?
I haven't asked.
You even talk to that girl anymore? Duck was asking about that guy at Herschel's farm last night.
Really? I wasn't sure it fazed him.
Of course it did.
It was a scary situation for him, Sean dying and all.
I'm just worried he'll always think it was his fault.
You're sure you're up for this?
Lee, I'm fine. I've got this. Give me your hand.
Shit! Jesus. Are you okay?
No, Dick, I'm shot. Now get off here!
Walkers don't scream, do they?
Jesus, I don't think so.
It doesn't matter. We gotta keep moving. Let's just leave her.
Let's think about this.
Fuck. We gotta shoot her. Put her out of this misery.
I don't know we're here.
What do you mean?
I mean, we leave her alive and she draws them all to her. Buying us time.
Yeah,
think about it. We're always worrying about the ones we can't see. She stays alive and brings them all out of their holes. Good. Let's go. She'll keep me busy. Should be good to clear this place out, but we ain't got all day. Get everything you can out of these racks. Don't forget underneath the counter this time. I'll clear down here and then we gotta go. She's gone. There's not much time now.
I think that's everything!
That girl didn't die for nothing, then. Up and over. We're still clear. Let's hustle.
Oh! Kenny, help!
Didn't you?
Thank you. you're back. Ben found some stickers in a drawer, and I put them on my walkie.
Hey, sweet pea. That's neat. I'll find you in a minute.
Looks like we got the kid on watch again.
What'd you get?
We might as well leave a sign out that says the men are gone. Come and rape our women and children.
Huh. So, what did you get?
Lot of stuff.
We're fine, by the way.
Nice work. This'll keep us going. If we carry on like this, we'll get through the winter here.
The winter? We'll freeze our asses off here!
Because piling into an RV with you after what you did to my dad is so appealing.
Why wouldn't it be? You know I'll do what it takes to keep everyone safe.
We're already safe.
Take a look at the wall, Lily. That's not graffiti. Those are bullet holes. And we got enough arrow shafts sticking out of it to dry our laundry.
We have to go eventually, Lily.
I know, Lee. I know. Eventually is different. At it again, are we?
Can it, Carly?
Don't boss people around.
I'm sorry. Somebody needs to make executive decisions for the group, though. And I don't think you're capable anymore.
And don't start with me, either.
Ken, we're all losing it with the attacks and lack of food.
We're strongest together. I know you think I'm on her side, but there are no sides, damn it.
What about the food situation? What about protection? What about when this place falls? Somebody's got to be thinking about this shit.
How has this not been working? We have everything we need.
Because of me, Lily.
No, because Lee knows how to take care of people, not just things.
What about medicine?
What about medicine?
Do you know how we got these supplies? Your pal and I got lucky and let a girl get eaten out there.
What?
Some girl came screaming out of an alley. She had dead hanging all over her. She gave us enough time to get everything we could out of the drugstore.
And you just let her suffer like what? Like bait? God, what is happening?
She was dead anyway. It made the most sense in the moment.
Lee's right. We've been putting our lives on the line doing these runs into the city. You wouldn't believe the shit we see.
We all appreciate it, Ken.
You should be thanking Lee for not shooting that girl.
It's not so easy for him.
Look, Macon and its people aren't savable. It's not a town. It's full of walkers. And the people who were left are dying and wandering out onto the streets. It's hell on earth. And it's coming this way.
It's not going to be easier out on the road!
How would you know?
What I know? I know you're not above murder. I know somebody has been stealing our supplies. That's right, stealing. And I know the list of people I can trust here gets smaller every day. Now everybody get out.
She'll get over it.
She's riling everybody up otherwise.
You understand, Ken.
All I know is, whenever this shit happens, I'm the fucking bad guy. I'd like a thank you for once. For once!
Ooh, things are coming to a head.
You could say that.
Well, I think you did good today. And I find myself thinking that most days.
Thanks.
It's probably worth following up with Lily about what she was saying about missing supplies. With her wound up the way she is, I don't want to see her paranoid.
No question.
And I'd like to talk when you've got a minute. I'm sorry.
You don't have to apologize.
Did you come in here to give me hell or to coddle me?
I wanted to follow up on what you said about stolen supplies.
Do you know what's going on?
I don't. I just heard you mention it.
Things are missing, and I could use your help. There's a traitor. Somebody, one of us, out there. He or she or they have been taking things.
For real? Who? What do you got?
Yes, for real. And I don't have shit. I just know.
Lily.
It counts off and it's the good stuff. Antibiotics, oxy, fuck, anything with opium in it.
I see the count, and it's fine.
I keep my own. That one's getting messed with. I'm a fucking mess right now, but I'm not stupid. I know what happens if I start a witch hunt.
So you want me to start one?
I want you to poke around.
What's there to go on?
I found this tossed into the garbage.
Huh.
We don't toss out equipment, we fix it. You'd only try to get rid of a flashlight if you were using it when you shouldn't.
Okay, I'll poke around a little bit.
Thank you.
A mystery.
Jesus, Doc.
I'm sorry. I heard you guys talking.
You need to unhear all of that.
Can I help?
What did I just say?
You're the Grace Detective, and I can be Dick Grayson, your ward. That's Robin.
I know who it is. Okay, you're Robin.
Yes! What do I do?
I don't know. Go look around. Let me know if you find anything weird.
I'm on the case.
Hey, Clementine.
Hey, Lee.
You didn't accidentally break a flashlight, did you?
No. Did Duck say I did?
No. Did Duck break the flashlight?
I don't think so. He's just always blaming me for stuff.
Like what?
Putting a bug on his pillow.
Did you do that?
Yes.
Hey, Clementine.
Hey, Lee.
What's that you're working on, Clem?
It's called a leaf rubbing. My teacher, Miss Moore, showed us how to do them when we went to the botanical garden once. See? It's the same. Kind of.
Ah, that's really something.
I'll make one for you, too.
Do you like it here?
I don't like it here.
Do you want to leave?
Where are we going?
Somewhere else.
I don't know. Maybe if I knew where?
Yeah. That'd be a good thing to know. I'll talk to you later, Clem.
Okay.
Do you guys know anything about this broken flashlight?
Fuck. We don't got many of those.
Yeah, it's a problem. The glass and the bulb are all busted out.
I saw some broken glass over by the ice machine. I meant to clean it up before the kids hurt themselves on it. I forgot, though.
Hey, you two. How are you doing?
We're okay.
Just having a little spat.
We all carry guns now, and I don't like it.
It's the way it's gotta be.
I know, but I'm not getting used to it. I'm sorry. How are you, Lee?
You guys, trust everyone here?
More or less. I obviously have my problems with Lily, but I don't distrust her.
Yeah, we can't turn on each other any more than we have.
About the guns.
Don't you start.
I just wanted to say, Kat, it's probably good they make you uncomfortable.
Thank you, Lee.
But we need them. There's no doubt about that. I'll talk to you later.
Talk to Lily yet?
Yeah, she thinks supplies have been walking away.
Really?
There's some broken equipment, too. I'll look into it.
Thanks for doing that. What I wanted to say was, I've been thinking a lot about you.
I think about you, too.
Our group is small.
You're small.
You're a convicted killer.
Carly, Jesus.
And I think people should know. Not because they deserve to, and not because you're a bad man. I think the opposite of those two things. People need to know because we're hanging by a thread here, and I can't see Lily talk about you without thinking it's the next thing she's going to say. You don't have to tell everyone. But think about who you trust and take the opportunity while you have it.
You're probably right.
Of course I'm probably right. People might be pissed, and telling them might cause some trouble, but it will be a far cry from what'll happen if they don't hear it from you.
Yeah.
So you'll do it then?
I'll let people know. You're totally right.
Good. I think it's for the best. Don't call me small. Now, is there anything else you want to talk about?
Do you know anything about this flashlight?
It's broken.
I know it's broken.
And the batteries might be in backwards.
It uses just one.
Everything should. What was the question?
Did you break the flashlight?
No.
Okay. You, have any thoughts about Lily?
I worry about her, that's about it. She keeps trying to run things, but it's just not working.
Do you feel safe here?
Show me a bath with a heated floor and a high-rise apartment and hand me a full-bodied Malbec and then I'll feel safe. I don't know, this place is fine, but we all know that that could change at any second.
I'm gonna look into this thing.
Good idea.
Some broken glass on the ground there. Chalk.
Pink.
Dark.
A clue.
Maybe.
What do you think it is?
I don't think it's anything.
Maybe it's a sign.
It could be. It's pink chalk, which is weird.
Okay, back to investigating.
Definitely weird. Sounds like Kenny actually has that thing running. I'll believe it when I see it. Hey, Clementine.
Hey, Lee.
Do, you have any pink chalk?
No, it's gone somewhere. Do you want blue?
No, it's okay.
Psst, Lee. I found something.
What is it?
I found this piece of pink chalk and a scuff of it over by the gate.
Really?
Totally. I was combing the scene for clues
and... Yeah, Duck, I got it. Good job. Hey, Ben.
What's up, Lee?
Hey, Ben, I need a piece of chalk. You know where I can get any?
Why would I have any?
Just asking around.
Well, I don't play with that stuff. I've got my... well, my thoughts, and I've been reading the Bible I found in my room.
That's what it's there for. Talk to you later, Ben.
Bye.
Hi, guys. Kenny, you got a second? I need to tell you something.
Yeah? What do you got?
It's serious.
Okay, should I sit down?
Come on. I was, on my way to prison 3 months ago.
No shit.
No shit.
Wasn't for touching kids, was it?
No, it wasn't.
Because we got two here.
I killed a guy in a fight.
Should I be worried there's anything else in your past that's gonna come out?
No.
Good. But you should know, if we gotta make numbers when it comes to a boat, this is gonna matter.
Can I talk to you about something?
Sure. Is everything okay?
I was, on my way to prison 3 months ago.
You've always looked at me with kind eyes. I wonder if you could still do that if you, knew I was a convicted felon.
My goodness, for what? How much trouble can a teacher get into?
Well, plenty. But it had nothing to do with that. It was for murder.
Why?
He and my wife,
That's enough. Tell me what happened when you were locked in the fridge at the dairy.
I was given Larry CPR with Lily. Kenny came in from out of nowhere and put a stop to it.
What did he do?
He smashed his head in. Gotcha.
Everything keeps changing.
Hey, Ben, I need to tell you something.
Shirley, is it about my watch? I'm trying to do a good job.
You're doing fine. I'm a convicted murderer.
Whoa, seriously?
Why would I joke about that?
I don't know. Wow.
You're part of this group and you should know.
I've never met a murderer before. Well, I hadn't, I mean.
I know what you meant.
Thanks for trusting me, man. I...
Ben, relax.
Okay.
Hey.
Find anything?
I need to tell you something.
Sure, go ahead. But if it's bad news, maybe save it.
I was sent to prison before the plague.
Shit.
What?
Dad said there was something about you.
So you know.
I didn't know what to know.
Well, it's true, and I'm sorry.
He treated you like shit. Knew who you were, and you tried to save his life. The last thing you need to do is apologize.
Thank you.
You killed a guy. So what? I bet he was a dick.
Well, it ruined my life.
Good thing everyone else has got destroyed shortly thereafter, huh? Misery loves company.
Have you seen anything weird on watch? Is there anybody out there up to anything?
Nope. Really quiet.
Really?
Yeah, totally. Which is good.
Talk to you later, Ben.
Bye.
Talk to Kenny about who I am.
And?
I don't know. Feels like I just gave him ammo if we ever have to make any tough decisions when it comes to a headcount.
Well, don't worry.
I talked to Katja.
How'd she take it?
She was fine, I guess. I think she's more upset about Kenny.
Because of the St. John's? What exactly did he do back there?
Well, don't you start now. I told Ben.
You told Ben? Funny you picked him.
Low risk.
I take it he didn't know what to do with the information.
Not even a little. He's just happy I told him something. I told Lily. You were right. She and Larry spoke, obviously. She was all right, though.
Well, you're about all she's got left.
I'll talk to you later.
I'll talk to you later.
Clem, I need to talk to you for a second.
Okie dokie.
The day you and I met, I was in a car accident.
I remember. Your leg was bleeding.
The car I was in was a police car, and I was on my way to jail for committing a crime. I need to tell you now, because I don't want you to hear it any other way.
Okay.
Do you have anything to say?
I don't think so.
You can go on back to your things. You didn't break the flashlight, did you, Duck?
No, Mom and Dad won't let me touch any of their stuff. Lily neither.
That's probably for the best. You seem to know a bit about all of this. The chalk? You found the scuff here? This is gonna sound crazy, but you're not involved, are you?
No, I'm a good guy.
Have you found anything else?
Just the chalk. I also found some bugs underneath the stairs. Don't tell Clementine.
Okay, I won't. Stay inside the gate.
I will.
Somebody was over here, too.
See? I did good, huh?
Yeah, Duck. You did. I suppose I should go out there and look around. You stay here this time. Seriously.
Okay.
Bandits gave us hell, but they've been quiet for days now. There's a grate down there.
You haven't come up with anything, have you?
I came up with this. It's got a bunch of meds in it. It was in a grate on the outside wall, and there's a sign on the other one.
Holy fuck.
Yeah.
Okay, we line everybody up. Everybody. Somebody is killing us. Stealing from that supply is the same as slipping into your room at night and cutting your throat while you sleep. You die. What is the difference? What if Clementine gets sick and we don't have what we need? What the hell?
You don't fucking steal from us!
Who the fuck is that?
We've
got our people out there!
Out here. We ain't fucking around!
What do we do?
Oh,
Lily.
Shit! They're gonna start kicking indoors any second.
Lily, what the hell are you-
Stall him.
What?
Just keep him talking. Do whatever it takes to stop him pulling the trigger.
You made the biggest mistake of your life!
Shit.
Enough of this bullshit! Drew, stop putting your boot to these doors!
Yeah!
Hold it, asshole!
Take it easy. Why are you doing this? Just leave us the fuck alone!
Why? This fucking guy. Why? Because we gotta! That's why!
We'll leave you everything. Just let us walk out of here.
So you can try to pay us a little visit later? Fuck that! All right! I've had enough of this shit! Drew! Take these motherfuckers!
Crash!
Oh shit!
Get back there! Smoke him out! We gotta get out of here!
No shit!
Get those bastards! Cover our people and get them to the RV!
Go around, shit, the brains is back there!
Now! Get over here, hurry!
Man, you saved our asses!
Get inside! Gotcha! Hang on!
Where is he? He's hiding behind that van! Get your ass around behind!
Gotcha! Hurry! Come on!
Please!
Clint, get inside the RV! It's gonna be okay! Go!
Christ!
Lily, get in the RV!
Screw her! Let her stay!
Shit!
Last chance! Get down here!
Shit!
Cat! Jesus, are you okay?
I'm fine. I'm fine.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. I'm sorry.
Everything's fine,
Ben. Everything's not fine. We need to figure out how this happened. We just lost everything.
Well, we're lucky as shit to have this RV.
And nobody died.
Cat's head is split
open. I'm fine.
Somebody in here caused this.
Settle down back there. The bandits have had our number for weeks.
This is different. Somebody was working with them. Whoever it was slipping them our meds. They didn't get their last package, so they attacked.
Calm down back there. That's nuts.
Lee found a bag of supplies hidden outside the wall.
It's true.
So, Carly, is there something you want to say? Please, we have to get it out of you then.
Back off.
You are in no position to make demands.
Whoa, you're just pointing fingers.
Carly's trustworthy. She's not a traitor, Lily.
Thank you, Lee.
She can fight her own battles. Unless there's something going on here that implicates you both.
Don't be ridiculous.
Like, look, maybe we should vote or something like that.
Vote? What?
Just look, Carly's a stand-up gal and maybe this was all just a mistake.
We need to look at the facts. Let's calm down, we'll eat, and we'll deal with it.
Yeah, let's do that.
Let's just let it go. People make mistakes, and yeah, this is a fucking doozy. But it's not worth it, Lily.
Then what do we not forgive?
Honestly, tell me. Kenny can kill my dad. Carly can steal from us. Where's the line?
Nobody was stealing anything!
Was it both of you?
What?
I've seen you two together. Was it both of you?
Look, just let me out. I didn't do it, but I don't like this. I don't like where it's headed.
Look me in the eyes and tell me you didn't have anything to do with it. Lily, lay off of him.
I...
Shit! What's going on up there?
I hit something. We gotta stop.
All right, well, we can deal with this now then.
Kenny, is it safe?
Should be.
Everybody out.
Lily...
out.
Kenny, the RV has some surface damage, but there's a walker trapped underneath.
God damn it. Everyone, keep your eyes peeled.
You know what? We shouldn't just kick you out. We should hear what everybody thinks.
I think you should chill out.
I'm not gonna take this. You can push Ben around, but you can't push me around.
I'm really sorry you feel that way. I'm starting to think maybe it was both of you.
No!
This dumb fuck walker.
There's no way it was Carly. It was somebody else. It could have even been someone sneaking into our camp.
That's ridiculous. That's what you think?
Yes.
Okay, fine then. Kenny?
I don't know. Fuck. Just stop, would you?
Well, your vote counts for you and Katja.
We don't need all these votes. What do I have to do for you to trust me? I'll do anything. I'll do watches for months.
Huh, the hell you will.
I'll get more food, more medicine, anything. Just...
You think any of that is good now?
He's broken, Lily.
I can see that.
Do we need any more evidence than this?
Fuck evidence! Stop treating him like this!
Shut up, Carly! I've heard enough out of you! Kenny, what's it gonna be?
Just give me a damn minute!
Ben, you have until that walker is dealt with to tell me it was her and not you!
Stop this! You're torturing him!
No!
Ben!
Stop!
This is about trust, and I've never trusted you!
Tell her. Just do it, Ben.
Lee, Jesus, who are you right
Tell
now?
Tell her what? She'll kick me out of the group.
We won't. We'll understand.
Tell me. Now.
There. I got her.
Please, let's just get back
That's
in the RV.
That's not happening.
You think you're some tough bitch, don't you? Like nothing can hurt you. But you're just a scared little girl. Get the fuck over it. Take a page from Lee's book and try helping somebody for once.
Now, what the fuck's the problem?
Drop it!
Holy fuck.
Kenny, what's happening?
Keep duck away from the windows! Jesus Christ! Get in! We're leaving this crazy bitch!
She couldn't be trusted, Lee. I swear. Please.
You're not coming with us.
I'll die out here.
I don't care.
You're a murderer, Lily. We can't have you with us.
Murderer? Lee's killed before and I forgave him. You've killed before and I'll forgive you.
Bullshit,
you
will.
You both know we do what has to be done.
You've been planning to get me this entire time.
I was trying to protect all of us. I don't have anything left.
Get in, Lee. Let's go, you guys.
Lee, a word, please.
What's up? Is Doc feeling all right? What the fuck?
Happened during the raid.
What's the plan? We've never had a bite victim in the group before.
I'm going to keep an eye on him and see what I can do from a medical perspective.
We keep the same plan unless something changes. East.
Guys.
What else is there to do?
We thought you should know.
Important to stay honest with each other.
Anyway, if you could tell Clementine, we would appreciate it.
Duck is bitten.
Huh?
He got bit by a walker trying to escape the motel.
I don't feel good. What about Carly?
There was no time for a burial.
Walkers?
Yeah. Horrible. Glad I have you.
Me too. I heard you outside my treehouse that day and thought about dropping a hammer on your head.
That's nice.
I didn't, though.
Thanks.
Got something up ahead. Damn it. Road's blocked. Now we gotta deal with this.
Is there any way to get around it?
Doesn't look like it. On foot, maybe. Can't really afford to do that now.
This seems like a safe area. All this brush will stop anything from creeping up on us.
Why don't you and I go look around?
Yeah, everyone else relax. Clem, stay close to Kenny and Kat, okay?
Lee, if you come across anything to drink, if there's a dining car or something, I think Doc's a bit dehydrated.
It's a freighter, hon. Be careful in there.
What? You think there might be something dangerous inside an abandoned locomotive? Hadn't crossed my mind. Was it you?
Not this again.
Was it?
No!
Okay, then. What would you have done with Lily?
I don't know. Left her? I've never seen anybody kill someone like that before.
Yeah, you've seen a bunch of other stuff by now.
Yeah, but not like that.
He's been living in here.
Yeah, man. Shit. Think they're gone?
I hope so. But this looks recently used. Be on the lookout and have your guard up. A map of where the train goes. I think these tracks might lead to the coast. Route 27, Savannah. That's where Kenny's got us headed. I'll take this to Kanja for Doc. Derailed. There's gotta be a better way to do this. Looks like it'll get that pin out. Shit. Broken. Nothing. Shit. We got one. Walker, sitting in the chair. We got him. We gotta look him over.
Yeah. I don't think this guy came back.
Christ. That light is blinking.
Push it.
Push it?
Why not?
Are you fucking serious?
Here, look. It's just the brakes.
Okay, I'll give you that one.
This fucker works?
Seems like it.
I'll be damned. How the hell do we get it moving?
I don't know. Ask Mr. Amtrak over here.
No clue.
We found this in the boxcar back there.
Whoa, is this what it looks like?
I think so.
This hoss will take us right to Savannah. 100 tons of steel. Put 1,000 walkers between us and the ocean, and we don't have to give a shit. I can't believe it.
Just have to figure out how to get it started.
I'm sure we can figure it out. How tough could it be?
No idea, but we'll find out.
That's the spirit. Ben, if you could keep an eye on the girls and Duck, I'd appreciate it. I'm gonna make sense of these controls. Man, this could be exactly what we need.
I have no idea what to do with these. There's gotta be a better way to do this. It's stuck. I can definitely pry this thing free, if I can break it loose first. Switch. I need a bunch of force to break away all this rust and whatnot before I can pry anything free. Derailed. Here, found some water.
Oh, thank you. Perfect. He's allergic to bees.
Is that right?
It's all I can keep thinking about. Like, somehow that matters.
It doesn't.
I know. Well, I don't. But you're probably right.
Hey, sweet pea. You okay out here?
I don't think Duck feels good.
Me neither. Anyway, let me know if anything changes here.
Ken took off in a hurry.
We think the train might actually work. Trying to find out how to start the engine.
How?
I have no idea.
Well, someone must have known, right?
You're right. I got no idea how to get the engine started.
That guy in the cab probably knew.
Yeah, well, he isn't talking.
Well, he had to learn it somewhere.
Bunch of maps about Georgia's cities. Nothing about the train. Ew. Shit, this is it. Instructions on starting the engine. Damn, pages are gone. I can kind of see the indentations from the writing. Perfect.
You can read it now?
Yeah. Should be able to just follow the steps to get the engine on.
Sounds good. Son of a bitch! Whatever you did lit the dash up!
So far, so good.
Now we're talking.
Holy shit! We're golden!
This thing is loud.
So what? We're barreling down the tracks at 40 miles an hour. I don't care about the noise. Let's fucking enjoy this. Mom, let's see if she'll move. It's all yours.
That's the throttle.
Damn it! Of course, we're still attached. Can you go find out where we're stuck and get us unstuck?
Yeah.
Hey, Kenny, we're loose!
You touch any of my stuff?
I took the map of the train routes.
That's fine. You can have that.
Really?
Yeah, I got them all right up here. I guess it's no worse for wear. Name's Chuck. Charles, if you fancy.
Lee.
That your crew outside?
Yeah.
And the guy up in the cab?
Him too.
I saw you walking through here and thought about scaring the pants off you.
What?
But I couldn't force myself to do it.
You're still kind of freaking me out.
Train folk will do that. Already met everyone outside. They all warmed to me right quick in direct sunlight.
You met Chuck.
Yeah, I did.
It's so nice to meet someone normal for a change.
He gave us candy. Ben too.
You have candy.
Boy got the last piece he got on me.
Figures. You met Kenny?
Sure did. Man shares my love of the road.
That's for certain.
I'm awful sorry your son's not feeling good.
I appreciate your concern.
Well, with a little TLC, I'm sure he'll be fit as a fiddle in no time. And I can offer y'all whatever I got, although it ain't much.
Thank you. We'd like to do the same.
Why don't we hold off on...
Stay with us. We'd like the company.
So that's it? We're cut loose?
Seems that way, yeah.
Great. We don't got much left, so just gather whatever you have. Let's go. Want a ride?
Well, it sounds like you're taking my home.
That's a yes, then.
Haven't found anything better for keeping the creepy crawlies out than that boxcar.
Duck's sick.
Get on the train, Clementine.
He's getting sicker.
Let me look at him.
We can't ignore this. Look at the kid, Kenny. This is happening.
Ain't shit happening. And if it were, what can we do here? We get on the train and we find something better. That is the plan.
I think Lee just wants to talk it through.
It's talked through! Get on, Cat. I'll be up front. I don't want to hear any nonsense until we get where we're going.
Gotta be hard on you, eh? Three adults, taking care of three kids. No disrespect, son.
It is.
Your daughter's something else.
She's a survivor. Has been from day one.
Takes after her dad, looks like.
Lee! Lee, I need you. Right now. I need you to go get Ken.
What's...
Would you get that off his face? My hands are full here. Thank you. Could you just get that off his face, please? He's out of time. We need to stop this train.
Okay.
Please.
You need to stop the train. Kenny.
What?
Ken.
What the hell's that?
Your son's blood.
Get out of here, Lee.
You know he's dying.
Nobody knows shit. He'll be fine.
Wake the fuck up, man. This is over. He's dead.
Don't you tell me to wake up. I got a real family I'm trying to protect, not that fucking sham you're running back there.
Calm down and...
How the fuck do you calm down after a day like today?
By talking to your friend.
What is the goddamn deal? He's a little sick, but we can't just quit. It's a scratch. He's not like the others. Jesus, all y'all are just making it worse.
Stop the train. Stop it, goddammit!
Fuck you, Lee.
You're gonna listen.
Or what?
Knock this shit off.
So, you want to fight then?
I just want to talk, Ken. Relax.
Then talk.
You think you're the reason Duck was bitten? Like you had this coming or something? You didn't kill Herschel's son.
Yes, I did. And now it's catching up to me.
That's not what went down. You looked out for your kid. A bad thing happened to someone else's.
There ain't no way this world lets my son live when I help put someone else's in the ground.
That's not the way it works. You know that. Stop the train, man.
I think it's time.
The boy's been bit, in case you haven't figured that out.
What do you need?
I...
Katja.
It's time to... This is not possible.
What are we gonna do?
We can't allow him to become one of those things.
But what if he doesn't?
Kenny, I love you very much. I love our son more than life itself. I need you to hear me. What you are saying, that he may not turn, is foolish.
But...
No.
There's... Come on, Kat.
If you think of one, you let me know.
Isn't there some sort of pill or something we can just give him?
Stop it.
Just drift off to sleep. Right, hun? I mean, Jesus, this is our son.
I know. But we know it's here or nothing.
Oh, fuck. Just who, then? You want me to?
You don't have to.
I'll do it.
No, you don't have to.
I'll do it.
No. It should be a parent.
No parent should have to do something like this.
Lee's right, Kat. We can say our goodbyes and just let that be it.
I don't know. Lee, you'd be doing this family a great service. Why don't we take him into the forest so Clementine doesn't have to see?
Yeah.
Give us a moment to say goodbye.
Of course. Duck is dying.
I know. What are you doing?
I'm putting him out of his misery.
Oh.
Yeah. Look, Clem, things are... What the?
No!
Ben, take Clementine into the train. Go. It'll be fine.
Kat! Katja! Why? Kat? Honey?
Oh, fucking God!
Oh my God.
I...
Thank you.
What do we do?
Give me the gun, kid. I'll do it.
Understand what happened?
Yes.
Okay. What are you thinking about?
What Chuck said.
What'd Chuck say?
That what happened to Duck would happen to me.
The fuck he did.
Swear.
Sorry. I'm gonna go talk some sense into him.
Don't be mad.
Hey.
How you doing?
I don't care what reasons you had for doing it. No reason to go and tell my girl she's gonna end up dead.
Cause she is. I don't know much about you folks, but I can tell you as sure as the sun's gonna come up tomorrow that y'all keep going on like this and that girl ain't gonna make it.
What do you know?
I know that you don't have a goddamn plan. We get to Savannah and then what?
We find a boat.
You think that's a new idea? You got even the foggiest idea about where you're gonna find one of those. Look, sit down with the girl and hash it out. Find a map, for Christ's sake. I'd give you one if I had it. And if something were to happen to you...
It won't.
If it were, you gotta prepare the girl. Teach her to use a weapon, and for criminy, cut that hair.
I'm not a barber.
It ain't gotta be styled, Jesus. You got her running around with a mop that's gonna act like Velcro to any hand swinging its way. Find some scissors in my pack and take care of that hair before a walker does it for you. And then show her how to use a gun, because like it or not, that's what saves your life from here on out.
Okay.
Explain to her how they work and not to be afraid. I don't mean to tell you how to do your job. But too many people have died already.
They have.
And seeing another little girl die might just do me in.
I hear you. A plan, a haircut, and a gun. It's good advice.
It's something.
Be safe up here.
You betcha.
Mind if I get by you for a second, Kenny?
Can you just leave me alone?
Hey, Ben.
Hey!
See you.
Yeah.
Hey, Clint.
Did you talk to him?
I did. He had some, He explained himself and made some good points. Look,
We're not gonna let anything bad happen to you, but there are some precautions we have to take.
Okay. Yeah, that makes sense.
Don't worry, sweetheart.
Okay. What should we do?
Well, we're gonna figure out a plan for when we get to Savannah. Teach you how to protect yourself and, tidy up a little, so you can't get grabbed so easily.
I'd like that.
Good. You need to know how to protect yourself.
Like hiding or running away? Got it.
I mean with one of these. First, don't be afraid of it. It's just a thing. Take it. But know where your finger is all the time. And don't put it on the trigger unless you want to hurt somebody.
Okay. Okay.
See? It's not scary.
It's heavy.
You'll get stronger. To aim, you look right down the top, through that notch. Line up the sight at the end with your target.
Is there anything else I should know?
I know these are just bottles, but you have to aim for the head.
I know. Only the head.
Unless it's not a walker and it's someone trying to hurt you.
And then?
Head or body. Anywhere.
I don't want to think about that.
You're right. It might be a lot for your first day. You ready?
Yeah. I'm ready.
Good. Don't lock your elbows. Okay, let's take your first shot. Squeeze the trigger smoothly and I'll cover your ears. Nice and easy.
Nice and easy.
You okay?
My hands hurt. I don't like this.
Let's stick with it, okay?
Do I have to?
Yeah. You do. Okay, aim a little bit more to the left. Okay, a little higher. Steady now. Almost got it. Aim lower. A bit to the right. Close. Now keep it steady.
I got it!
Excellent. Good shot. Aim more to the right. Steady now. Almost got it. There you go. Nice.
I did it!
Yeah, you did. Good job.
I just pretended they were walker heads.
Good. Just like you should.
They're not walkers, though.
No, far from it. But you know how these things work now. We'll graduate you to walkers one day.
Okay, I feel good.
Not so scary, huh?
Nuh-uh.
Look clean enough. Hey, Clint.
Hi.
So, you're probably not gonna like this.
Oh no. What happened?
Nothing. We have to talk about your hair. It's not safe.
That's not nice.
What?
Are you saying it smells?
No.
'Cause it does. Kinda.
Do you remember when Andy St. John grabbed it, and I got mad?
Yeah.
Well, that could happen again. And if it's a walker, well, we need to trim it.
Just a trim, right?
I need to cut it short enough so that it can't get grabbed.
Okay.
Mind if we do this now?
I guess not.
Don't mope. It's a good thing.
Do you know how to do this?
Yeah, of course.
I don't believe you.
Well, good.
Good?
Means you know when someone's lying to you, which is another valuable survival skill.
So you did kill someone before?
Yeah.
I'm glad you finally told me.
Me too.
You've killed lots of things now. It doesn't even matter.
You're right. Before all of this, I was sent to jail, you know?
Did people ever go to jail when they shouldn't?
All the time. Okay, I think I'm about done. I can probably tie these pieces back with something.
Here, I have some hair thingies.
You do?
Yeah. Lily gave them to me for sleeping.
There. All set.
Does it look dumb?
No. You look cute. And a lot harder to grab. A fifth of whiskey. Hey, Ben.
Hey.
See ya.
Yeah. Good to get to the water.
Are there any maps up here?
I don't know.
I just want to look over one with Clem so she has a lay of the land once we get to Savannah. You mind if I look in there for a second?
I really wish you'd just leave me alone.
It's full of maps and documents. Hey.
Yeah?
You still want to get a boat?
It's still the best plan.
Ken.
It's the best plan.
I wanted to talk to you about keeping my pass from you all.
You told us it was your parents' store back in Macon. That was enough personal information. I'm sure Cat would be, okay with you, so forget it.
Okay.
Get out of here.
Sorry about your hair. I think it looks cute, though.
My mom isn't going to like it.
What a crappy day.
The crappiest.
3 months ago, I'd known what you'd be seeing. I don't know if I would have taken you with me.
I probably would have run out of food.
You're damn near starved with me.
I'm glad I came with you.
I need to look around for a few things that'll make sure we're prepared when we get to Savannah.
That would be good. I hope it's safe there.
God, me too. He's lived here a while. Hey, Ben.
Hey.
Aren't many of us left?
Yeah. You, me, and Kenny. Clementine. The homeless dude if he sticks around.
Are you gonna be able to step up?
I can do just as much as anyone else.
Good. I hope that's true.
Carly didn't have to die, you know.
She would have killed me instead.
Yeah, maybe.
See ya.
Yeah.
Are there any maps up here?
I don't know.
I just want to look over one with Clem so she has a lay of the land once we get to Savannah.
What's your problem?
Mind if I get by you for a second, Kenny?
Can you just leave me alone?
You mind if I look in there for a second?
I really wish you'd just leave me alone.
I was lucky enough to get it working once. I found this if you wanted.
Damn. Didn't realize I had it left. Thank you. Want a nip?
Sure. Ooh.
Not known for its finish.
No kidding.
Anybody in there want to share a drink? You let them know.
Will do. Chuck wanted to know if you needed a drink.
He's got some.
Yeah.
Yeah, that'd help. Thanks. It was me.
Huh?
I was the one giving the bandits supplies.
What?
It's all my fault.
Jesus, Ben.
I know. They said they had my friend, that he was with
just,
them.
Just stop. Fuck. Can we even trust you?
Yes.
Why'd you have to go and tell me that?
I just...
No, just don't tell anybody. You can't take any of it back, so don't.
Okay.
Hey, Clint.
Hi.
I want to talk about Savannah.
Me too.
And what we're gonna do when we get there. We don't know what to expect. The city could be bad or totally under control. The thing is, you and I, we're a team, you know? And a team needs a plan. Aside from everyone else, when this train stops, you and I should know exactly what we're doing.
A plan. I like it.
Good. We should go our own way when we get there. Our crew is falling apart. You and I are stronger alone.
What about the boat? What about Ben?
He'll be fine.
Okay. Can we at least look for my parents when we get there, before we go?
Okay. We'll look for them. But then we're moving on.
Really?
Yes. Of course. I'm sorry. Let's look at the map. If we can figure out where they were, we can start there.
Okay, let's.
Looks like we'll come right through town if there's nothing on the tracks to hold us up. And unless Savannah is somehow walker-free, we know we want to stay out of town.
Are we going to have to live in the woods?
You don't like the woods?
I don't like the woods.
Well, what I think we should do, after we look for your mom and dad, is head north, keeping water, the ocean on our right side.
So we can't get surprised by walkers.
Exactly.
I like the beach.
Good. Now we've got a good chunk of Savannah here. What do you think?
They always stay in the same place when they go there. It's,
Hey, don't worry. We'll figure it out. Have you ever been there?
Once.
Well, think about it. There are a lot of hotels on here, but read this map and maybe it'll jog your memory.
They've got really tasty desserts. It's called the, something Mar.
Is this it? The Marsh House?
Yes, that's it!
So we'll head there.
Yes!
You think we have a good plan?
I think it's very good. Can I tell my parents? You know...
Sure. Go ahead.
All right. How do you feel?
Good. Better. I'm glad we have a plan.
And you're a good little shot.
Thanks.
I guess we should see how far...
Oh, shit! Hold on, everybody!
Walk?
That's fucking stupid, Ben.
I'm just saying.
I don't know. I ain't got much experience with y'all's fortitude, but we could probably deal with that. We got a goddamn train.
That thing's not full of milk, Charles. That's gas or diesel. Something that's gonna explode.
You gotta get a hold of yourself. This a crew here.
This ain't shit.
This?
Yo, you keep screaming like that and you're gonna get your face chewed off.
Are you guys gonna be trouble? Because we could have just kept walking.
No, we're friendly!
Put your hand down, kid.
That's what everybody says.
We know.
Let's give these guys a break.
We'll see.
You guys got a problem with your train?
Yeah, you're standing right in front of it.
Dude, it's a wreck. It's not so bad from up here. Send your buddy up to have a look.
Anything goes sideways up there, we won't let them escape.
If I come up there, you better not be murderers or thieves.
I guess you'll have to find out.
A group of guys is what we need.
They're what you think we need. We're doing fine.
For now. What about when...
Stop it.
Hey, dude. I'm Omid.
Lee.
Krista. What's the deal with the train?
We're driving it.
Oh, man.
Hey, I'm not gonna bullshit you. Our group is a little fucked right now. We had a bite victim, then his mom took her life, and before that, just...
It's okay.
Oh, shit! God damn, you guys have a kid!
What are you doing up here?
Do you know how long it's been since I've seen a kid? Shit! What's your name?
Clementine.
Oh, so he gets to swear.
Oh, this is great! See? Things are looking up.
You're not her dad. He down there?
It's that obvious?
To me.
And no, he's not down there.
Huh. What's your story?
I came across Clementine alone, first day all of this happened. We've been together ever since.
And everybody down there, they're cool?
Kenny lost his wife and kid.
Man,
How long ago?
What time is it?
I don't know, four?
Maybe 2 hours ago.
God damn.
We're sorry for anything that's happened to you guys. A train is awesome, though.
A tank is your real problem. We'll help you with it, but if we see anything we don't like, we're moving on down the road. Alone.
We'd appreciate the help.
You can't just blast through it, I guess?
If you could get it down, the rest would probably be pretty easy.
We'll start there.
We'll come down and settle in and see if we can help.
This thing is mangled to hell. No releasing it. No nothing. There's no way I'm pulling anything apart down there. It's empty. Empty. That's what I figured.
Am I gonna have to tell your people the plan or what?
Guys, this is Omid and Krista.
Not big on welcomes?
Like I said, it's been a bit of a day.
We just wanted to say hi and say your train is pretty cool.
But we're not looking for charity.
We could help you guys, though.
The plan is to cut that tanker down and be on our way.
Seems like plan enough to me.
You want to start in on that tanker?
I'll get to know the girl for a minute, if you don't mind.
And why don't I show you how this thing works, in case something happens?
Really, Ken?
It's probably for the best. Someone might want to have a look inside of that station back there, too.
Sounds great. Let's do this thing.
Can I follow you over there?
You don't like the new girl?
I do. But it's like we're a team, like you said.
Yeah, all right. Come on. Clementine and I are checking out this train station, all right? Hustle over if you hear anything. Somebody must have been pretty desperate. You should wait for me before trying to open doors.
Sorry.
Luckily it's locked. We'll get better at working together. won't budge. Doesn't look like that thing's worked in years. The window's open up there.
Maybe I could look in?
Why don't I put you on my shoulders and you can peek into that window up there?
Sounds good. Okay, I can see in. What do I do now?
Jump in if you can.
What about staying together?
If there aren't any walkers in there, you'll be fine.
It's too far to fall.
Well, what do you think we should do?
I think I opened it.
For real?
I think so.
Well, I'll be damned.
Let's go. Be careful.
I'm supposed to tell you that. God damn, it's dark in here.
Maybe I can hold the door open?
I don't like that. I'll prop it open with something.
It's too dark in there.
Yeah. We should prop the door open with something.
It's way too dark.
Yeah, you're right. That's exactly what we need.
Over there?
Yeah, we need to get in there and get that blowtorch. Locked up good. There's some space up there, but not much.
We're lucky I'm so little.
Yeah, we are. You okay going over the top of this fence?
Yeah, definitely.
Go on and grab the keys, Clem. Come on, scoot.
Behind you!
Fuck! It's okay. Everything's fine. Keys, now! Fuck, it's still locked!
So good.
No, it did not go so good. But we're okay. Everything's okay.
What's going on? I thought I heard a gunshot.
We're fine. We found some walkers.
You and an 8-year-old versus 3 of them, huh?
We handled it.
Yeah, it looks like. What if you hadn't? I'm gonna go make sure the noise didn't cause us any problems.
That's a good idea.
I hope you know what you're doing with her.
Me too.
For her sake.
You sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm a little shaky.
It'll pass. We got it.
Let's go outside now.
What did we learn?
I'm not ready for a gun.
We learned not to be afraid. They should have got us. But we got them.
Yeah, you're right.
Fear is the thing that will kill us. You understand?
I found a blowtorch in the station. Should make quick work of the coupling up there.
Excellent. I'll come up there with you to have a look.
Hose has a leak in it.
Turn it off, dude. I don't want my eyebrows burned off. Better plug that leak with something.
That's about the only useful thing in here. Hope this holds.
That's crazy. Look at it go.
Just about got it.
Whoa, thanks.
No sweat, man.
This thing is hanging by a thread. The smallest cut and it'll go.
I can't reach it now.
Here, the weak portion of the coupling's out of my reach.
You think it'll be within mine?
No, but I'm gonna dangle you over that ledge.
The hell you are! God, you're a real son of a bitch, aren't you?
Shut up and start cutting. This works.
Holy crap!
We gotta jump!
What? No way!
Guys!
Jump!
No!
Jump, damn it!
Still no!
Fine.
Okay. a lot of them.
Are you hurt?
No. We're okay.
Speak for yourself. My leg is fucked.
We're fine, Clementine. We're fine.
Next stop, the Atlantic.
We're going our own way, Clementine and me.
What the fuck does that mean?
I just think it's time she and I parted ways with you. Omid and Krista can make their own call.
Huh.
I'm sorry. We made a plan. We talked it through.
Much to say. I'll be alive, I guess. Blood in my heart. Blood in my brain, at least.
I'll leave you to your thoughts. She's out cold like I've never seen. What the?
Can't wait for you to get to Savannah, Clementine. I got your parents right here. And you be sure to find me, whether Lee wants you to or not. Now, what I need...
Holy shit.
I thought that fucking thing was broken.
So did I. Who the fuck was that? If he's convinced Clementine that he has her parents...
Y'all might want to rethink your plan.